Hello and welcome to yet another funfair vlog on my channel. I'm here at another Harry Jones Funfair. There's a good variety of rides over here at this one. It's a good thrill ride, including a new Walter as well that I haven't yet filmed here. But I've just come off of Space, which is the Confolding Group Extreme, which is the gyro swing model. It's running a really intense cycle, that was. Really, really forceful, and you can tell by the POV it was a really long cycle as well. I really love this ride. It's so intense. It's just sort of hangover all the other people standing down and looking up at the ride, because it's quite a tall ride, and you really do feel it as you're looking down at the rest of the funfair. But just so forceful, that was really, really intense. It's running really well, that was. I'm looking forward to getting on the rest of the rides that they have here at this funfair.
turkey blue. The runaway train came down the turkey blue. The runaway train came down the track, her whistle wide and her throttle black, and she blew. Riding the runaway train, please.
Raise your hands in the air. Reach the sky, wave them like you just don't care.
And that wraps up this vlog from another Harry Jones Funfair. I got some different rides to the last one, including the new Waltzer, which runs really smooth. That got some really good force on it. Obviously, there's spinners on it, so you're just guaranteed to get some good force on that, which I really do enjoy. And we've got the Ferris wheel over here. It's very vintage, classic feel Ferris wheel. This. Wasn't here at the last one, and it's really good fun. That really long cycle, I didn't even film the whole cycle on there because it just kept giving. It's quite relaxing really, because it was quite slow rotations on there. I got to take in some good views of the actual funfair and the atmosphere. And the other ride, which wasn't here last time, is the Matterhorn, which was running quite intense. Really whippy that was, as it built up some good speed on there. Yeah, just got whipped from one side to the other as you go down the back of it and down the little dip, and you sort of fly and swing up the other way. So that was really fun, that was. Glad I did that one as well. Space, which was our first ride, was running quite a forceful and intense cycle, which I really enjoyed. Then Hysteria, the Miami Wave, it wasn't quite that intense really, but it was a long cycle, a relatively long cycle on there. It's just quite slow really, I thought, but you can sort of sit and get a little bit of air time on there, which wasn't too bad. And it's a decently long cycle as well, so that's not too bad. Then there's Ghost Train, which is a traditional ride. It always comes to these fun fairs. It's good fun. I've got the little drop on there. Builds up quite a bit of speed as you go around that corner. And I always quite like the animatronic at the end. There's a decent bit to look at. I did actually stall briefly going up the lift hill as well, because it's quite jolty, that, going up the lift hill. It's a good classic Ghost Train. A lot of UV theming, and especially at the end. There's a new sort of siren buzzer sound effects at the end. Which I don't remember being there before, so that was it. That was quite good. And the Sizzler as well. So I've done so many rides here. Really, really good atmosphere. And it's quite busy as well. It's just the right atmosphere. When you come to a fun fair, it's always quite busy, but there's not any queues for a lot of the rides. So it's just that perfect balance, really. And fun fairs always have a great atmosphere. And this one's got so many different rides and good variety. The Sizzler, I think it's got a new sign on there. On the back, brand new sign, new lighting. It's running quite intense, quite a bit of lateral sort of pulls to the outside on there, and it's a really long cycle because it was a bit of teasing on there, slowing it down and speeding it back up. And then you've also got the frog bounce, which is running a great, extremely long cycle, probably one of the longest rides I've had on that. Really, really good that. I was quite impressed. There's so many different parts. Some were quite intense with the kind of bit of force as you get pushed into the bottom. And then other sections were quite tame on there. There was a few sort of good bounces in a row as well, which was good. The Dodgems, that was really good. Really long cycle. A few good hits on there, quite whippy. And the Dodgems are a good speed on there as well. I do like good Dodgems, and I had a pretty fun ride on that. Getting some good bumps and some good hits on there, some quite whippy and sort of jolty, and I just love how long you get, so you can get a very sort of brutal ride, I suppose, on there. Some good hits on there with the other cars, like the interactions. Which was really good fun. And then the other ride I did was the little junior coaster, the Runaway Mine Train. I don't even know how many laps I got on there. I don't even count them. So many laps on there. Really, really good fun, that. I do like those little Goobin Parks. Quite tame little junior coaster. It's quite tight in there, though. The seats are really small on that one. But I do like how they have a small junior coaster down here, and the amount of laps you get on there was really good fun. I just love how there's a coaster, really. But yeah, I just love the amount of laps, and all the rides here have really long cycles. I can't really think of one ride that's had a short cycle, and without having to queue for anything, all these rides have been brilliant. I love these fun fairs. I'm glad there's been some different rides here from the last time I came. I see some classics like Space, Sizzler, but then some newer ones like the Matterhorn, and the brand new Waltzer and the Ferris Wheel. I've really enjoyed it down here, and I've got on all of the major rides, and that's quite a few rides I've done, quite a lot of rides here.